McDonald out to right center field. Melky Cabrera on a long run, and Melky dives but can't get it. It's out of his reach. Carl Crawford will come around from second base to tie the game. And Darnell McDonald with an RBI triple stands at third.
It looked like for a second Melky Cabrera was going to make a Jacoby Ellsbury play out there. Playing pretty much in straightaway center field. This ball slicing away for Cabrera. Goes in a dive. Does not get any leather on it. And a triple for Darnell McDonald. Red Sox tie.